Now, some instructions say here, that you should visualize that this go, then you can visualize that there are beings in the earth that it dissolves into, that there are the karmic creditors, the people from whom you have karmic debts in past, all of the spirits so forth. And you imagine that it flows down and it goes into their mouths. As it goes into their mouths, you imagine that you have paid off all of your karmic debts from the past. Although this is not specifically said here, I think it is okay to visualize this as well.
테네 이시기 듀즈라 라니기 루칸네 추이 타마 야 루베츠 야 루네 지우기 도지스메기 에네 샤기 테본라 리버삼.
Then your body is, then the wisdom nectar fills your body, and as it does so, then the excess overflows from your body and touches Vajrasattva's toe. And you need to visualize this over and over again. Now, there are various descriptions in various instruction manuals. Sometimes it's said that you visualize the nectar flowing you from the top to the bottom. Sometimes you imagine going from bottom to top. There's also a visualization of the mass of the obscurations. You imagine that all of your misdeeds and obscurations are gathered in a black sooty mass in your heart, and that the nectar touches them, and at that moment they are all dispersed. And so that is the visualization of the mass of the mass of misdeeds. And so these are various different visualizations that you may do or not as you like.
That ne, Tamadelia, Tene, Temojan, Gombotan, Mishimomba, is Laswabe, Sendipse, Sendip the Jeva, the Yamdo, Jew.